This is an original photograph by the famous South African photographer Jürgen Schadeberg. And you can see here, he did it in 1993, and it's of a prisoner from Robben Island in Groote Schuur Hospital. So the photograph was done in 1993, but it was printed in 1996 and signed by him. It's a selenium print with his studio logo on it as well. This photograph is significant because Schadeberg was drawing attention to the injustices of apartheid. He was most famous as the photographer for Drum magazine.